take us to 2002 and 2012 and 2015, 2016, because I'll never stop playing the song. Tell me your name, Joe.
My name is B!
Welcome to the show. We got some pillows and you want to take a nap.
Sorry, that was kind of controversial there, guys. 6 months ago. Well, now it doesn't matter what happened.
I'm just blind with Modelo.
Poor guy's blind now, guys. I don't know if you've Googled Bill Cosby lately. Okay, so this next song is a Madonna song.
Yeah!
Just kidding. Get it? I don't know much more French.
Thank you again.
Yeah. Beignet, oui, oui. You know, I never understood what people say in a part of French, you know? Like, do we, is our, like, swearing in English French? Thank you, that took me 30 years to think of that joke. I'm glad it paid off right now on a Friday, Tuesday here in Chino. Thank you guys for coming out. Getting away from the political Facebook posts. Woo-hoo! You fucking bonkers. We make do, guys. We're all human beings here. We can celebrate that with being alive, like Gio. You got some beats there. He showed me the goods. You guys missed it.
Gio's ready to breathe.
He's ready to breed. Good segue. I'm gonna have some water. Let's do it. Great man from Chino Hills. We got the Pocket Protectors from Fountain Valley. We got the Rusty Dicks.
Rusty!
Three Doors Down coming up next. This song is from Dumb and Dumber.
Don't you hesitate, don't you
Thank you. So, this next song is about cleaning your room and feeling better. I think we all need to do that sometimes, right, John? I know, actually, that was not a diss. I was just saying in agreement because you wooed. I do not do that. A lot of people, when they find I do comedy and stuff, like, don't make fun of me at the show, bro. Come on. Like, I know you're gonna clown me, dog. Just don't do it too hard. That's not really my material. If anything, it's funny the way I compliment you, right, Joe? This is a bit we've never worked out. I'm trying it right now. So, Joe, you look fucking good, dude. I like your suplex things. The Hawaiian original athlete. Is that a Manti Te'o joke that I don't understand? Okay, guys. Hold on. There's something dividing our country right now. I can't even say this man's name without a fight breaking out. It's a very difficult subject I wanted to address right now. His name is Tom Brady. Thank you. My face was the punchline, but none of you can see it because I'm just staring at them. I'm fucking tired from wearing a giant suit at 12. All right, guys, we've got 400 more songs. Let's do that. Called Tiny Little Eye. It'll commence in just a moment. Talk some amongst yourselves.
So we're gonna get nice, slow, and not punk rock show. So my pops is gonna come up. I wrote this song just sometime. This is my dad, Mike Patton Jr. Gonna get a quick sound check for the mandolin into this nice vocal mic over here. Oh, I can hear it, so it sounds cool to me. So the guys have wanted me to do this song for a while, and I always said no, but I guess I said yes. This could be a train wreck, but let's see what we got.
Under it?
Yeah, I'm under it.
All right, we'll be back.
See you next week.
Perfect.
Thank you, Scotty, for this jersey. He used to work at Blockbuster Video. That's when they had those things. Let's give it up for all of you for being here again. Come on, live music, right? Not just some shitty 30-second clip on your phone, and then you get lost in some fake news, some alternative facts, and they're lying to you. So, okay. With like Mentos in my mouth right now. Hey, just realized that. Let's do that the way it's meant to be. Hold on, wait.
Take it on. Freestyle. Check it out. Freestyle. Check it on. Yeah, go hard. Want you to love. You want to be fun. Want you to love. Freestyle. Check it out. Freestyle. Check it out. Freestyle. Check it out. Freestyle. Check it on. Yeah, go hard.
The man with no name is coming. This is not any, this is, we'll call him the man named P, all right, everybody? Welcome the man named P to the stage. Heck yeah. He's got some big old 1800s dildos right now to play with. Just kidding, thank you, Gio, that made me feel good. I didn't know dildos were a bad word in Chino. Okay. I said dodo birds. Space invaders, man.
Where I can,
Cassidy. We have got the man. This man hosts a Monday night comedy show at Costa Mesa, Anchor Bar. Fucking hilarious, good dude. I've got a hat for him right now. Hold on. Keep it going, guys. Tell a joke, Bill.
Down, 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 down
That song is about apartheid and Chino. Thank you. We got CDs for sale. We love you. Thanks for watching us. Merry Christmas. Merci. I touched myself. All right. Thank you all. Yeah. Thank you again. Yeah. Did anyone hear I touch myself?
Yeah!
The last song?
Woo!
Alright. We did a music video for this song. It'll come out in 5 years. It's got a lot of comics from that roast battle show on right now. It's got a Ron Jeremy. No.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Alright, this is the drunk version. Just play, Paul. You can do it. I would die.